adjusted record of the last half hour at 421-9290. The Safaris, the Surfing Safaris, and Wipeout. You're listening to the Paddle Day.
Okay.
Roll it.
Do you want to say anything? I mean, it's recorded, I guess.
Oh, okay. My. Well, later this afternoon, we will have an appointment with Miss Dodi Savala. She's quite an interesting case. Been working with her for about 5 years. Noticed some general adolescent development and behavior that's been quite ordinary. And then some of the things she's done has been quite extraordinary. I've tried to give her some advice on how to handle her female friends and her social contacts, and of course using assertion and some of the beliefs she has about herself and inherited beliefs from her parents, we've been able to break down some of those barriers of say lack of communication and non-confronting and the ability to ask for what she wants, and she's developing quite a more mature relationship now with a man named Bob, and so we'll be probably delving into that relationship in more depth. So we'll be looking forward to that and keep you posted.
$1.44 a gallon. My God.
Yeah, used to be 23 cents a gallon?
A long, long time ago, yes.
That's right.
I think it was 33 cents a gallon when I came out here in 1970.
Oh, I see.